Good luck.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I've ever known. There's no way I can ever go. We're part of the same place. We're part.
Louisa, we have been doing auditions all around this country. We have never, ever had a reaction like what we've got right now. If I was Rita, I'd be thinking about who I'm swapping out right now.
She hit the notes like nothing.
Louisa, you are incredible. Like, this is serious.
Okay.
Louisa, let me just tell you something. You're 17 years old. This doesn't happen.
Thank you.
I've sat here long enough. So it's not a question of you've got a chair, it's going to be who loses the chair.
Louisa, at this stage in the competition, those are the reactions you need to be getting. That's the type of thing that I need. Louisa, I'd love to give you a seat.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Now, who do I swap?
And you don't want to be sitting in one of those seats right now.
This is cut.
You made the decision.
Okay, so
I actually can't work, so that's really hard.
The girl that I'm going to swap seats with.
Oh my god, I can't bear it. I actually can't bear this.
I'm so sorry, Chloe. It's gonna be number two.
Yeah.
must be like the hardest decision ever.
I'm sorry.
I'm just in the middle of a shop.
Are you okay? You deserve that seat though, babe.
They're really harsh. I wasn't expecting them to be that harsh.